Roomba has a number of parts that can be replaced, including the drive wheels, edge cleaning side brush, cleaning head, vacuum bin, front caster wheel, and battery. To replace Roomba's parts, you will need to remove the bottom cover. First, remove the screw that holds the edge cleaning side brush and remove the brush. Then remove the four screws holding the bottom cover and remove it.